Do you need help?
Maybe. Oh.
Jackson might know a thing or two.
Hey, Newfangled Four, hey, are you ready for a brand new word I heard?
It sounds like it's for the birds.
No, guys, it's new, it's true, you see.
Can we sing it in four-part harmony?
I guess we'll see.
What is it?
Y'all ain't ready.
What is it?
Fine. Expialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you sing it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Hum-diddle-diddle-diddle-hum-diddle-i. Time to say the words you guys were trying to express oneself. It's frankly quite absurd. Absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity will really make your day. So Joey Bus will sing it in the newfangled for way. Come now, don't delay.
It's super duper scary, carnivore Tyrannosaurus. Even though the sound of it is something atrocious, if you sing it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Super power fergalicious.
Whoa, Joseph!
Lie. Hey, Jake, why don't you give it a try? Sure, my dear, now I'm your guy. Now, Gandhi fasted so long that his frame was rather frail. And when he'd eat the strangest food, his breath was often stale. He walked barefoot so hard in bottoms were his diagnosis.
He was a super
callous, fragile, mystic hex by halitosis.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, all right.
You didn't make that up, I bet.
I stole it from the internet.
From cyberspace, the world wide web, ejected it from the net.
Anyway, Marcus, I think it's your turn.
The melody I haven't learned, I only know the baritone.
That's okay, you're not alone.
I don't wanna
do it!
It's supermassive, black holistic, baritonidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If your lead sings loud enough, then no one else will notice. Super mega califragilistic, expialidocious. Who wrote this awful chart for you?
Still Anthony Bartholomew.
You're gross!
Hum diddle I, hum diddle diddle, hum diddle I, hum diddle I, hum diddle I, hum diddle I.
Hey guys, this isn't going just exactly how I planned.
Well, what do you think we should do, my redhead friend Jackson?
Let's ask the audience to see if they can pronounce it. I bet they think they can, but we all know they're full of sharpness. One, two, three, hits!
Oh, you sound so good.
Hey, not bad, you did so rad. You said the word, we knew it. Let's bring out our new baritone to see if he can do it.
Guys, I'm really touched by, like, versatile eyes.
Nope, too late, you blew it, you blew it, you blew it. You see, there's nothing to it. Now watch us sing right through with the whole dang word.
The whole dang word. It's supercalifragilistic.
It's artistic and linguistic.
Supercalifragilistic.
Something else that rhymes with istic?
Supercalifragilistic.
Expialidocious.
Pasadena, and wherever else you came from.